My name is Carla Rose Paragine. I'm 24 years old. And today I brought my mother and my grandmother.
I am the mother of the bride, and I've been waiting for this all my life.
What's the look that we're going for?
Roughly.
Well, I don't know if we agree on this. I like some of Pnina Tornay's design. Mm-hmm. I want a lot of details in the train. Mom, do you?
Something a little different. Everyone seems to have the same type of gown. We just have different taste. We've always had different taste.
My mother's very opinionated.
I just want to be sure that the dress is in good taste.
I'm hoping there will be no disagreement, but I guess only time will tell.
Is there a price point we want to keep it around or under, roughly?
$7,500.
Tell me about your fiancé.
My fiancé's name is Michael Anthony Ratta. He's a police detective. And we've been together for 5 years now. It was love at first sight, I guess you could say.
So ready to go shopping?
Yes,
okay.
Definitely.
Ready to go.
So these aren't glitzy enough. Mom, do you like this?
I don't like it.
You don't like it?
No, okay. I don't like it. Do you like this, honey?
I don't know if I can carry this.
This seems like it's going to be a little bit of a tough appointment because mother and daughter are not seeing eye to eye.
While Sarah starts pulling dresses, Carla and her mom corner Randy in the stockroom to pick his brain.
Hi, Randy.
Hi. And you are?
Carla.
I'm minding my own business, and Carla and her mom stop me and say, what dress would you put me in? Sometimes women want a guy to come in and tell them what to wear. Especially a fabulously dressed guy like myself. You want a grand dress, but you also don't want it to overpower you.
Yes.
Right.
Okay. Definitely.
Carla?
Oh, yeah.
Come, let me show you something.
Oh, great.
She just came to me and asked me about what dress, and I was thinking the Kenneth Poole with the pickups.
Royal
Blue.
Right? Yeah. It's in the room.
I know. That's why I said that Sarah's dead on.
Come take a look at this dress. It's a Pnina. This is a surprise skirt. So this goes on top for the ceremony.
Oh, I like that.
And then you take that off, and for the reception, you have this.
Oh, I like that.
Carla is a true Pnina bride. She wants bling, sparkle. She wants to be dramatic.
Sarah's first pull has Carla in a flutter, but will she feel the same once it's off the hanger?
I like how it drops over here, and I like the glitzy straps because I feel that's a different look. Oh, I hope everybody likes this one.
I hope so, too, for you.
When I see the dress, it's lacy and glitzy, and I love it.
Wait, you're sure that this can be in my price range, though, right?
That's what Dorothy said. She's the buyer.
Okay, good.
Oh, my.
Oh, even this. Well.
I love this gown. It's so different, and that's what I love about it. Mom, the best part is
you want to see?
Yeah.
Ready?
What's the best part? Ta-da!
For the reception.
The whole gown is lacy and poofy, and you see the lace and poof and poof. It's just a little too gaudy, I think.
Oh, gaudy? I'm gaudy all about gaudy, Mom.
Costumey, not.
Well, my mom and I haven't agreed on many dresses, so I don't know if it's shocking that I love it and that she doesn't as much.
Everybody look at her and say, oh my goodness, Bernadette has such elegant and good taste, and you know, look at her daughter. When I think of her bride, she's happy, her mom's happy.
You know, I always want to please the bride.
But even though you know that something doesn't look well in the bride, you still want to please the bride.
If I'm standing in front of the mirror in a dress that looks hideous and I turn to you and say, this is my dress, I love it, what do you think? What am I supposed to say?
I'm caught in the middle here because I'm really trying to work for the bride. And I'm really agreeing with her mom that this dress is over the top.
It's going to be beautiful when she goes down that aisle.
Yeah.
If the daughter loves one dress and the mother hates it, it's over.
Well, my mom and I haven't agreed on many dresses.
She likes poofy and flowers and... I'm kind of agreeing with the mom. I personally like a dress that's going to really stand the test of time. So when Carla looks back at her wedding photographs, it's going to be timeless.
See, I want to see this on you.
Okay.
You don't love it?
I like it, but I just feel the front is so plain.
This is probably more maybe your mom's taste.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
And I'm
bingo.
And I like your mom's taste, actually. I have
really?
To say. I love your mom's taste. I think your mom has great taste, actually. I do.
Moms are definitely important, but I'm here to work with the bride. So I feel like it's important for the bride to have what she wants. I think Randy's waiting for this If he doesn't see you in this soon, he might just collapse. So. This is quiet, Carla.
Yes. This is stifled, Carla. It didn't have all the components that I wanted in a dress. I needed more going on.
It's really nice.
Oh, that's
oh.
Pretty. Oh, my God. That I like.
That is elegant.
Oh, yeah.
What do you think?
You really don't think this is so boring?
It's elegant. I mean, it's elegant.
It's elegant. Be honest.
It's your day.
Don't look at her.
Yeah, don't look at anybody. Just
I like the other one.
And you think it's in good taste, right? It's good taste.
Mom, all I know is what I like, not what fits this standard or this standard. I just know what I like and what I don't. But if I know that, like, if I know you two are gonna be unhappy the whole time, then
No. Yeah, we want you
happy.
To be happy.
Whatever makes you happy.
Well, you came
very
out.
Very pretty.
I mean,
it's not true though, because you're so opinionated.
Well, that I am opinionated. I am your mother.
Even if the mom and the bride clash, I really think that secretly they want their mom's approval on their wedding dress.
So if you're gonna be like making comments on my wedding day,
well, yes, I'm gonna think that. I'll be honest.
Yeah.
If I can't be honest with you, who can be honest with you? But sometimes it doesn't pay to be too honest.
No.
Very wisely spoken. Thank you, Grandma. She is really the perfect buffer between Carla and her mom.
You have to make up your mind, not us.
I'm just not a plain person, really, so for me to get a plain dress, it just wouldn't match my personality or my style.
Oh, that's
goodness.
That's pretty too. That's so
nice
different.
Too. Do you like that?
It needs bling.
It needs
somewhere.
Bling.
It's the perfect dress in her eyes, but I've always envisioned myself in a different dress.
You look like a sweet, beautiful
bride. But
what
is a beautiful bride?
I'm her mother. I know it looks well on her. I want it to look classy, but that's not her. That's not my daughter.
You would think that I'd be able to predict by now what dress I'm gonna love and she's gonna hate, but it's funny, I still can't.
I think she knows what
she
wants.
Would you let me wear a gown like that to my wedding?
If you wanted it, yes.
It was love at first sight for Carla and a Pnina Tornay dress. And despite what her mom thinks, Carla follows her heart and steps back into the dress of her dreams.
Carla, this is you.
I know, I think so too. Ideally, I would like us both to be happy with the dress that I choose for my wedding day. But ultimately, this was the deal breaker because I can picture myself walking down the aisle in it.
Carla knows this is the one. But will mom stand by the bride?
Ooh. That completes it.
There's the bride.
Yes, that's for sure.
You think the front's okay, right, with all that?
Mom, obviously, if I said I love it, I love the front too.
Then get it.
Oh, beautiful.
Doesn't matter what I say.
That's right.
This is what she wants, and her grandmother and her really like it.
Well, here's the question. Is this the one?
So nervous.
This is the one.
This is the one.
Okay.
This is the one, baby.
That's the bride.
Yay! I said yes. My mother and kind of, for lack of a better word, just gave in.
It's her day. It's really her wedding day. It's not about me. It's about her.